SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to require Face ID for hidden and deleted pictures on an iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. The Hidden Pictures folder and the Recently Deleted Pictures folder on your iPhone can sometimes contain some sensitive or personal pictures that you might not want other people to be able to see. One way to make these pictures a little more secure is to require Face ID to be able to view those folders. You can enable this setting by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Photos option from this menu. And then you can scroll down again until you find the Use Face ID option. Now you just need to tap the button to the right of this. And now Face ID is going to be required to view the Hidden and Recently Deleted Albums folder. So that means that if you went into the Photos app and you selected your Albums tab, then you could scroll down and find Hidden and Recently Deleted. And if you wanted to view the contents of those folders, then it would require Face ID. So simply knowing the password won't be enough to see the things that are in there.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.